episode of NXT. Hello, Pokedudes and Pokedudettes. Welcome back to NXT. I am your host, Pokedudes Red. And last time, Ross Crimson called out the NXT Tag Team Champions, American Alpha. And tonight, they will face them in a tag match. Let's see how it goes. Of course, like every match, we come in first. The Crimson King is here, looking as smug as ever today. Still sporting the new attire there, and the hoodie. Shirt looks great. I think it's my favorite look so far in the series. Of course, we've had three different attires, two of which were different color variations, and this is just the newest one in the lineup. Hopefully, there should be a few more down the line, but for the Crimson King, this is the one. So let's continue on. And skip the next entrance because that's Jaden Jett. And we'll watch American Alpha come to the ring. I think that'll be a nice treat. Here they come. American Alpha, the NXT Tag Team Champion. Look at them. Look at those tiles. Look at their attires. I wonder what that looked like all together when they like put their tires right next to each other. I'm sure someone's made that or something. I don't know. Of course, most tag teams have matching attires, unless you're the Crimson King. The Crimson Jets. Crimson Jets. Alright, let's get into the match. Defeat American Alpha. Become the tag team champion. Oh, if we defeat them, we should actually become the champ. We should actually have a title opportunity against them. That's how it usually goes. I just want to become the NXT Tag Team Champion. Then the plan is to try and become the World Heavyweight Champion as fast as possible after that. And of course, we can't exactly go into the Money in the Bank match because you need to win a title before then and start in May. And then, of course, you need to actually become the champion. You need to win this championship, and then I guess the next best bet is to win the Royal Rumble. Which. Not a bad idea. Whoop. Oh, hello. I see you went for a belly to belly. But missed.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either.
In you go, kick him in the face, and then we'll go again. I'll let leave out because you need to do your thing, and I don't want to lose any more of my sweet jam. Get the crown, get them to wrap, and you we will go and win this match. Hopefully. Jaden, don't do much. Too bad. I'm going to let you do a couple of bits in this match. He's going for it all. Fucked. Sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Absolutely fucked. Shinbreaker to Dragon Screw combo. Nice combo. and a lock-up position, headlock,
expanding the repertoire with that
sleeper
move.
Hold, I believe, as Jason Jordan holds down Jaden Jett.
I'd say that's more embarrassing JJ versus JJ. Anything else.
Looks like Jaden Jett might have got out of it. I'm gonna try and get
that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room. I kinda love it.
Should have fucking attacked me. It's about a suplex. One, two, three, four, five.
Six. Game here. He looks to be a little surprised right now. This guy's fine.
Pin one. Kick out straight off the wall.
Arena, who thought that was it for him? No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Oh, this isn't good.
Jason he just Jordan gave him. Finisher. This is why we don't.
And now his partner comes in. He's stumbling some. And the cover for the win. Two. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
I'll just get this done, ref, and I'll leave. I'm leaving.
He's having a seriously hard time.
Come on, tag me in. What are you doing? Tag in.
I remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
All right, now tag in.
Chad Gable is being outworked here tonight.
What are you doing?
Go from here.
Rather than kick out. To absorb any more punishment. Gonna kick out. Hey, see it. And it's up. Tag me.
I don't know where he's finding the
tag
to stay in this one.
Me. Jaden Jett, I swear, if you don't get your ass over, I'm gonna. Fuck you with myself.
In this match in the worst
get
way.
Over here. There we go. That tag. There we go.
And he gets
that's
the
good.
Tag.
Thank you.
This guy's just getting
how
worn
you doing,
out.
Chad? Looking good. Oh, okay. Now, yeah, I said it's looking
get
good. I reverse your attack. Your neck breaker.
He gets out of trouble there.
And, you're in reverse that. Okey-dokey, side slam. Oh, there's a tag to Jason Jordan. And you're gonna try and slap me here. And you're gonna...
That wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. When this guy's on,
don't try it. Dude, he's right out left. Fine, don't do it.
Back now inside the ring.
Belly to belly.
And there's the belly to belly suplex.
And a super kick lands on Jason Jordan. Let's go and get him with a decapitator. Hopefully, finish off this match. Because tag matches are boring. It's Chad Gable. And goes to Jason Jordan. Hit him with the 1-2-3. Go, 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 go. Ah, fuck. He's kicked out. Try and hurry this up.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just
move on because we want to become the tag team champions. But of course, we need to defeat the tag team champions first. It's not that easy being sleazy.
He's starting to feel it here.
And,
you and
reversal to Jason Jordan.
To get in there right about now.
And the reversal from Jason Jordan. And a reversal to Jason Jordan into the corner. Forearm to the face. Always a forearm to the face. Dragging Jason Jordan. Crimson Taunt. And Crimson Taunt. Telling him to get up now. And instead we get him up, shin break.
He may be in the best
shin break
condition I've ever seen him in. He's kicked it into another
gear
here tonight.
Nice escape.
That wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far.
James
has
entered the battle.
Hey, he's going for it again.
You just okay. Pin. One. He could pin his two. Right
here. I think this is it.
God. Damn it. And here comes Dirty. The header. Get on with it. Game's run. One. Two. Oh my lord. You should be finished. Let's go for schoolboy. Hope this ends it. One, two, three. There you go. Schoolboy. Yeah, man. Alright, that's that match. We should have a cutscene, I think. If not, then. Oh. No, no cutscene.
Here are your winners, Rock Crimson and the Crusher.
Everything they had, and the WWE Ross Crimson and Ginger, of course, have yet again defeated their next opponent. But as they have dethroned the tag champion, a rival. So they should, if the game ran by those rules, be the number one contenders for the title.
Hope you're ready because it's time for the main event. Tag team matchup on the way. We have a team led by a real fan favorite in a match that will be etched in the record.
The tag team champions, but hello guys and welcome to main event. We have another match with Ross Crimson and Zack Ryder. We've had that match a couple of times, but let's just get straight to it. I'm gonna skip it right here.
See these two go at it.
Ross Crimson enters. Zack Ryder enters. And we begin with our match. Let's try and start off with a lockup. There we are.
I'm going to
push him into the corner. I'm not going to do anything. Gentleman in the ring.
Flurry of aerial attacks, devastating kicks, and of course,
wait.
Fist pumps. It's Long Island IZ. You know it.
Yeah, I know. The competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this.
Ryder pushing us back this time.
Let the head cracking begin.
Well, all I know is the internet sensation takes no prisoners. And I expect more of the same tonight.
God damn it.
Let's quickly discuss Crimson for a moment. Not only does he have a great deal of respect for himself, but it should also be mentioned how much he respects this business as a whole.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
And I can respect that, Michael. Though I've seen those types of people get walked all over numerous times
drop.
In the past. A perfectly executed leg drop.
And now I'm going to hit him with a detonator kick. One, two, three. Boom.
Ryder is truly amazing. Here's a guy who wasn't happy with his spot. Went out and literally grabbed.
They're cheering on Zack Ryder. Why are they no cheer Crimson?
It's that type of determination
because I'm a great superstar.
Zack
Ryder is an actual superstar. Yep. And Jimmy. Douche.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
Dang it. This is a looking Nick Braga.
It's a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's and exactly what we're witnessing.
What?
Butt-whooping.
How do they hit me with that? I reverse that. You see, sometimes this game. So the second rope, we're gonna get him to get up. Boom! And nice forearm to the face. Forearm to the bearded face of Zack Ryder.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
Yeah, and almost slammed him right through the ring
floor. He was able to reverse that.
God
when
damn
he
it.
Going like this, there are a few better.
Nice try, UDT.
He's on his heels. Yeah, about that merchandise collection. I sure hope Zack Ryder has plenty of King action figures in there.
A DDT. And another move. Hit him with the backbreaker.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Now it's time for that super... Oh.
What a move.
Oh, he is bleeding. The Crimson King has taken another victim. And we're gonna go for an imploding the 30 to a pin. Skip. 1, 2, 3. Victory! Beating Zack Ryder in the process. Now. There we go. Crimson King has beaten Zack Ryder. And now we move on.
The rest of the card should be every bit as good as the last match.
The next week, next week's episode of NXT.
We have a real fan favorite.
Hi guys, welcome to NXT. Last time
on
NXT, we had a match against American Alpha, and tonight we have finally got Chad Gable versus Ross Crimson in a match, a singles match, and hopefully that will last on until NXT TakeOver, where Ross Crimson will... Ross, the Crimson Jets will hopefully be facing the tag champions for the tag titles. I hope so. If not, I'm going to be annoyed. And I'll probably skip through the series a little bit until I get to it. Otherwise, we're going to have repeat after repeat of repeat, match after match, match end. I kind of want to go through the series pretty quickly, otherwise it'll be, we won't finish this game until... or the storylines I have planned until the next game comes out, and that comes out in like what, October? Wait, I know it's like 6 months away, but seriously, I'ma beat you.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times. The fans have been
He's come up first, so you know there's going to be something happening during this match or in this match. Or whatever. I can't see him break out level, so I know this is an actual match. Yes, you're the tag team champion. I'ma take your title. Here comes the Crimson King. Looking great. And I'm gonna skip my entrance because you've seen me in so many times. And no, the entire thing isn't Shawn Michaels DX, it's just the first two bits. They look so good.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities. And will like never before. This is about being the best.
Well, no, Chad Gable's getting the best of Red Circle.
No one to rely on
here we go. Bada boom.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world. But hey,
this is what
we signed up for, didn't we?
There we go. Forearm to the face.
I've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a
reversal side slam. Bang. He's going to hit him. Oh no, what's he doing? What's this? Ah, that looks like it hurts. My god, what a stomp. What a stomp. And another stomp. So many stomps. Oh, kick to the face. Running drop kick. Oh, and he got an elbow to the face there. And of course, Red finally gets up to face. And an enziguri to Chad Gable.
Yeah, this should be over.
Shouldn't be over. It's only been a one-star match. DDT, Bada Boom. Hit him with that sweet DDT. And I'm gonna try and get him with an exploder. Nope, he reversed it into a reverse DDT there. And there's the chin breaker or whatever. And another reverse DDT.
Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment.
Yeah, that time he didn't get me.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Yeah, sends on to Chad Gable. And another punch to the face. Backslam, kip up. Dang it.
Gable just too clever there.
That, check out that acrobatics. And another reversal.
He's in full on attack mode now.
Rushing the next street. And we can get him with the super kick.
Look at this.
Come on, one more move. One more move. Yeah, here it comes. The beheader. Whoop! Pin. I don't care how many stars. Don't care. One, two, three. We got the win. Crimson King has won against Chad Gable. But of course, there's going to be. Here we go.
Well, Cole, I gotta admit, that was a great victory. What a great match as well. Yeah, big match, big win. He needed that. Oh, wait a minute.
Hey. Wow. Show respect.
Yes, great show of sportsmanship. You gotta love to see that. Honestly, I really don't. These two guys just battled tooth and nail, and then after it's all over, gonna shake hands?
Yeah.
Nah.
There's my thumbnail as well. That one. Chad Gable showing respect. But of course, we have main event up next, so let's go watch it. Hey guys, welcome to WWE Main Event. Last time, well, this time, Ross Crimson will be facing Chad Gable again after last night at NXT, showing respect to each other. And of course, they'll face each other again one more time before hopefully facing each other for the tag titles at NXT TakeOver. I hope so. Let's hope so.
I look at this card and my mouth starts to water.
Oh, we got a rival event as well. Other than Jason Jordan versus Jaden Jack, JJ versus JJ. It's JJ versus JJ, but I'm not gonna watch it.
Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Let's see what's happening. I don't really wanna watch it. Okay. Show respect.
This is great.
Anything match. That's it. That's it. This is great. Respect. Off. Good to see that American Alpha and the Crimson Jets are getting along. Of course, now let's get to the action. And here he is, the Crimson King, making his way down to the ring. He's going to face Chad Gable here tonight. And probably defeat him again. And again. And again. Let's see how well it goes. Go for a walk up.
There's the bell. And here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one. But make no mistake about it. We're going to have a winner.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little
WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Mano a mano. What ball will decide? There you go.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Stop your suplex. And go for There we go.
In your opinion, what is Christian thinking about at this point? Everyone knows he's number two in the world, one of the best, but how can he overcome his opponent here tonight?
I can't wait to see.
Yeah, we moved up the rankings. Both of these guys now number two, Barbara Shota.
You know, the WWE is without a doubt the best
just recently, and now we're gonna hopefully defeat Chad Gable here tonight. Hopefully have the match we're looking for. If not, then hopefully the rivalry will continue after NXT TakeOver, become the champions, and then we'll see what happens. Oh, another reversal. I was looking for that DDT and get it. Hey, acrobatics.
How can he walk? His leg has been beaten and battered. He must be seriously injured.
Yeah, this guy's going to need some medical attention.
Got the ropes. There we go.
His opponent from the top.
Like moonsault.
I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Another DDT. Let's go.
Well, that's the first time tonight we've seen that move. I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Let's go for that move. Oh, no, okay, no,
he gets out of trouble there.
Reversal.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's looking like a cutter or whatever.
I'd say he's starting to feel.
Yeah, we're on a tour.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over. You know, there are a few competitors as loyal as this one, Cole. But whether or not that loyalty will lead to a win, that's a completely different story.
I'm going to drag you to the middle of the ring. There we go. We know what we're going to do next. There we go. Decapitate at a time. Behead of time, sorry. Wah-boom!
And this has got to be it. It's it. It's over.
And we win. Again. Okay. No surprise. We won.
Here's your winner.
Now, of course, we move on to NXT TakeOver Brooklyn. Well, let's hope we face them for the NXT tag titles. If not, well, at least we're up in the second rank, so we just need to get to number one now. Let's see what happens. Come on. Guys, we're here. NXT title match. Let's go. Championship. The Crimson Jets are going to face them for the NXT Tag Team Champions. Are you guys ready? Tag match. Next episode. You guys are gonna hate me for this. See you guys next time. Goodbye.